I don't think the insurance covers being eaten by monkeys.
I don't think so. I've got it. I'm going.
I wouldn't drive my car through the baboon enclosure. No. Not with Kevin in there. I've seen cars that got absolutely pantsed by the baboons.
Don't squirt him. He just wants a little bit of the rubber.
My favourite was a kid clearly driving his dad's Porsche 911 Turbo, and keepers basically were corralling him at the gates, like, mate, you don't want to do this. And he was like, no, it's all right. He had a girl with him. We were like, OK.
We could do with that back, thank you. Can I have that back, please?
And he came out, and the guy was just pale. He was trembling. The roof had been dented. The wing mirror was gone.
Look, he's pulled the whole thing out. Whatever that is, we need a new one of those.
As Kevin matures, his bad behaviour is likely to get worse before it gets better.
He's getting stronger, and obviously on his more destructive days, he's capable of doing a lot more damage than we would have seen a few months ago.
Slow down, please.
It's to the black one. The black one's going real.
Yeah, because he's had the front off, it's having the back taken off. They just want to get out. that's why I ain't gone through, see?
Well, that's not bad. We just lost one squirty thing.
I think I got enough baboon action for today.